wear a tank top 2 days in a row, and you can only wear your hair in a ponytail once a week. So I guess you pick today. Oh, and we only wear jeans or track pants on Fridays. But if you break any of these rules, you can't sit with us at lunch. Well, I mean, not just you, any of us. Okay, look, if I was wearing jeans today, I would be sitting over there with the art freaks. Oh, we always vote before we ask someone to eat lunch with us, because you have to be considerate of the rest of the group.
Well, I mean, see, this is the color I want.
This is Damien. He's almost too gay to function.
Nice to meet you.
Nice wig, Janice. What's it made of?
Your mom's chest hair.
That's Karen Smith. She is one of the dumbest girls you will ever meet.
Damien sent extra English last year.
She asked me how to spell hot.
It's Gretchen Wieners.
She's totally rich because her dad invented toaster strudel.
Gretchen Wieners knows everybody's business. She knows everything about everyone.
That's why her hair is so big. It's secrets.
So fetch.
Gretchen, stop trying to make fetch happen. It's not going to happen.
Aha!